Place a couple light dumbbells underneath your heels. You could also use any sort of solid object, even a thick book. The point of this is to allow your knees to travel a little bit over your toes as you squat down. Here's a view from the side. This will place you in a little bit of a more narrow stance. To progress this, you'll add some weight. You can either hold on to it like a goblet squat, or you can perform this with a barbell on your back or two dumbbells in each hand.